Add a solid layer. Next, apply fractal noise effect. Fractal type to dynamic. Noise type block. Invert it. Decrease the contrast. Increase the brightness. Change subsetting values. Next, apply fine edges. Invert it. Add keyframes to evolution. Next, apply tritone effect. Change midtones color. Next, apply glow effect. Change the threshold and radius values. Next, apply fast blur effect. Next, apply curves effect. Next, apply CC vignette effect. Next, add a text layer. Next, add fractal noise effect. Noise type to block. Invert it. Change contrast and brightness values. Change subsettings values. Next, add keyframes to evolution. Next, add opacity keyframes. Next, add scale keyframes to solid layer. Next, apply tritone effect to the text. Next, apply glow effect.